September 18th, 2020 will be a day that Levi Kelly and Stephanie Bresson will never forget. Bresson, who is from Springfield, Illinois, was traveling westbound on US
36
near the Sheridan River when she fell asleep behind the wheel. Bresson's car then traveled off the south side of the road and eventually went airborne before landing in the Sheridan River. Bresson was able to open the vehicle's windows to try to escape, but as she tried, the vehicle slowly began to sink. That's when she noticed a man who she found out later was Kelly had swam out to save her. Kelly was able to rescue Bresson just before the vehicle was completely submerged. That's why Bresson thought it was important for Kelly to be honored for his actions.
I didn't know he'd seen my accident, and my car door wouldn't open. The water immediately was up to my neck. It was very frightening, and he helped me get out of that car and get to safety, and his calm mannerism that he had, I knew I was going to be okay because he was there.
Kelly, who is a Marceline volunteer firefighter, says he didn't think twice about saving her.
I saw the whole accident unfold, and I saw her go right almost to the water. I didn't see her go in the water, and I knew that I had to stop and I had to do everything I could to try to make sure that she or anybody else in the vehicle was all right.
On Tuesday, Kelly was honored as an honorary trooper by the Missouri State Highway Patrol.
How does it feel to be honored by the Highway Patrol?
It feels really good. I feel really, really grateful that they took the time to make this day for us, because it's a very important day for both of us. You know, that day, I think about it often. You know, especially when I drive by the Sheridan River on 36, I can't help but look over, but it just feels nice to be appreciated for it.
Reporting for KTVO News, I'm Matt Gunn.